hopping in here real quick. We got we're actually heading on out. We got my Kittle over here. She's got her mask on, ready to go. And one thing too, I didn't tell you, but there was a guy that wrote to us. His name's Michael, Michael S. And he said he had some good luck. He had some good luck and wanted to pass it to you. But he hit five. I think he said 7 out of 7 Keno, Royal Flush, 4 aces, small kicker, all playing. I think he said $5 denom. So, you know, $5 a pop, which is unbelievable. So so he sent you $200 and wanted you to play that and for good luck. So
Thank you.
Yeah, well, don't thank me. Thank him.
Yeah, thank you. And you continue to have that good luck.
Yep, that's beautiful. So appreciate it, Michael, again. And that's nice of you, Michael S. And so I'll give her that $200, and she's gonna take that thing right to the hot slot and make it happen.
Yeah, sure.
So keep cracking them Royals. I mean, you said you've had 2 in 2 weeks. It's unbelievable. You know, your boy. Like I said, I gotta go to the penny slot to get my Royal, but we're gonna change it around. Here we go.
All right, play a little bonus poker. Got a times 8. Don't even be sick at them 4 deuces and a small kicker, guys. Don't even be sick of it. I had to play. I said I'm gonna play ultimate X. I'm playing nickels. It's just been killing me. That's why I look so. Back to back. All right, one time right here. All right, that's it. One time, nothing. All right, here we go. $50 hand. If without the full house is. Yeah, here we go. Big bananas. Big bananas. No whammies. Yep, there's a whammy. Back to back. Dead hand, guys. Bowling ball hand. Gutter. I wanted to keep the king. You know I wanted it. Damn. Sorry, I'm pulling it up a little late. I'll get rid of it, guys. I'll get rid of it. So I'm at the Red Rock, just checking in down here, and just so you can see the walk, this would be the downside for sure. Let me put some music to this, because I'm going to tell you right now. I'm going to pause it. Okay, we're back. So, for me, this would be my last experience. There's no way I'd make this walk. And I'll cut out most of it. Look at it. If y'all want your exercise, this is where you come in Red Rock. This is insane. Insane. Okay, perfect. Yeah, we're here. All right. I actually thought we were there. No, that was 41. Because I have an issue with reading, it's actually 48. Put the tape on. All right, nice looking room. Can't see anything out of there. It's a room, right?
Let's see what we got in the bathroom. In the Red Rock bathroom. Bam. Oh, wow. Deep tub and your old, you know, your old fashioned commode right there. Okay, gone. Going to do a little gambling. Nice little place, Red Rock.
Much better game.
Yeah. Did you hear something? Did you hit anything or not?
No, but it's just a better game.
Better flow? Good. Too late. Keeping the jack, guys. That's it. I'm going for the crapshoot. Get a 7 in there. You. Let's go run. I'm crazy. As close as I was, as far as I was.
The other one was a piggy one. I said, no, I didn't want to play.
You ain't doing no damn piggies. You come on here and dynamite dash. Come on, you want to get it. You want that mega bonus. Six of those trains. One more. Oh, okay. $41. One more.
quick 80 bucks. I'm just pushing and crushing. Getting in on some boner streak.
Come on, baby, here we go. Get them.
We're gonna do a little speed play on this one. We'll slow it down when something hot happens. Take these boring hands. Okay, here we go. Music's up loud, guys. Everybody's bumping. Here we go. King. Not happening. Let's look for that Royal Delt, you know. Good night. No, next hand will give me three of a kind. A couple fours in there. Back-to-backers. Let's go. Right here.
There we go.
Oh, I should have went for the Royal. I
How am I doing? Over here. Token one up there. Should have left after that last hand. That's it. Gone. That's it. Gone out of here. Red Rock. All right, this is what happens. You know, I've been playing $1, guys. You know, here's the biggest fool in America.
What was the first bet?
Second one. Damn.